Hey guys, it's Ileane from Basic Blog Tips, and today I want to talk to you about a tool that's going to solve your problems of generating content when you don't know what to post on social media, when you don't know what to write about on your blog. This tool is going to help you generate content ideas and give you a fast and easy way to post. It's called PostPlanner. Stay tuned because that's coming right up. Now, PostPlanner works inside of Facebook, but you can easily take the ideas that you find inside of PostPlanner and use them on your blog or Twitter, Instagram, and so forth. Let me just show you how PostPlanner works, and then at the end, I'm going to give you a little extra tip. Now, at this moment, PostPlanner works inside of Facebook, but I did find out that they have plans to move it as a standalone app. So, depending upon when you're watching this, the interface might be a little different, but the content generation ideas should be pretty much the same. Now, once you connect it, you're going to, of course, have access to all of your Facebook pages and also any groups that you're the admin of. And it gives you a little bit of guidance up at the top of the page. But I want to show you the feature that is called trending content. Oh, by the way, you can schedule things to post with PostPlanner. I guess hence the name PostPlanner. So that's not even the good part that I want to show you though, but it's always cool to have a scheduling tool, but it's the content idea generation is the piece that I really, really love. For example, one of the pages that I am admin for is my daughter's fashion blog. And if we want to look up things that are trending in the world of fashion, you would just come in here and type in the keywords. So you type in the keywords for fashion and you're going to see what's trending right now on Facebook in terms of fashion. You get to see how many shares and how many likes that content has. And then that gives you a good idea if you think you should reshare it or not. If it's something that's really popular, you may want to just reshare it yourself. Now, let's bring this back home to my topic, which, as you guys know, blogging, social media, and YouTube. So hang on, let me switch over to another screen. So what the guys at PostPlanner have done, they've already populated these folders with content from very popular Facebook pages. Right now, we're looking at what's popular over at Social Media Examiner. Now, here you'll see that these things are being shared. They've even got more shares than they have likes because people know how popular their content is, so they're resharing it in droves. And so what's happening is these people that are resharing it are probably getting the likes on their reshares. So this gives you an idea of, like I said, you can take this, you can use this just to share on Facebook, you know, schedule it out, but you can also go click through to the website. Well, in this case, we already know that the site is socialmediaexaminer.com. So here's what we can do. There's another tool that's called Buzzsumo. And I like this piece because this is going to show us other networks like Google Plus and my favorite, Pinterest. So now I'm over in Buzzsumo. And over in Buzzsumo, I've typed in the domain socialmediaexaminer.com. Over on the right hand side, you're going to see the shares and which networks. Basically, it's going to be Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, Pinterest, and Google Plus. And then, of course, you'll see the total. But you can sort this by, let's just say you wanted to see the top shares just on Twitter. I have it sorted for Pinterest, but you can sort it either way. then you know that more than likely, if you share that content on that network, that it's going to get some attention and you're probably going to get some reshares and perhaps interaction. In my case, I like to use this to source content for Pinterest. Now, I got to tell you, this is one of my ninja tips here. So what you will do, and I'm using Social Media Examiner because they're a very good example. Their content gets shared constantly. They have a huge email list. But what you want to do is bring over into Buzzsumo the pages that are similar to yours or the websites that are similar to yours, and then you're going to sort them by these different social networks, the one that you want to get some increased engagement on. So that's how you take PostPlanner and you combine that with Buzzsumo. So if, say for example, you're a social media person, you could come in here and find out the website URLs of all these sites that they already have preloaded in PostPlanner, or you can add your own. Okay, so that was some real super ninja stuff I just shared with you. You know I must love you to death. So now I tell you what you need to do. You need to subscribe so you can get more of those ninja tips right in your inbox. Go to basicblogtips.com/tips and I'll hook you up. Talk to you soon. Peace.